Alright, what's going on, guys? My name is Wungho1, welcome you back here to my channel. And back here to Final Fantasy X, last time we escaped the lake bottom, lake bed of the Makalania Temple, got whisked away by Sin over here to the Sanubia Desert, and got split apart, but we found almost everyone now. The one left is Yuna. And according to Riku, the most likely place for her to be is over at the Albed home. So that's where our next stop shall be. Get some quick sphere gritting in. And we'll be on our merry way. I think I might actually do a leveling stream sometime soon, depending on where this one ends off on. Okay, I think that's everyone. Yep. Keep it going. Get past these. There you go. Ah, Riku, what are you saying? Nope, okay. That's weird. I guess she's just standing there for some reason. Oh, okay, because she's supposed to be following us. Oh, yeah. And Riku, you can use steel. And just break them apart. And it's super duper helpful. So if you have any Machina, like you know, weaker Machina and stuff, you can just have Riku steal from them and you're good to go. And I think Kamari has it also.
You maybe. Guys are toast.
You guys. Excuse me, are toast. You guys are toast. I don't think it changes anything for you guys. I hope not. We'll double check on that real quick. Hope we're good. Bam. Ha! Steal from him again. Some more grenades. And once again, good old Thundar to fish him off. There you go. I just want to pull Kamari in for a second. What am I looking at? Formation, right. I was looking for party. Wrong thing. There you go. Kamari's gonna be a tank. I didn't realize how good Kamari can be if you build him up. I guess on the save file my dad had that I played off of, I guess he just didn't play much Kamari. Oh, okay, might need to walk this time around. Ha! Oh, so much damage. Ow. Ow. Lance it. Ha! We'll fire out on the other one. Nice. And we'll pull out Waka.
Take that.
Ha! Okay, I do want to check something. Overdrive modes. Lulu doesn't get hit too much, so... There you go. Warrior's a good one to have. High potions, always helpful. And let's get pulled back around. Our camera could change, maybe not. There you go. Okay. Oh, this one's a little different. Okay. Good dodge, Kamari. Not as good of a dodge. Alcylone? I don't know. Alcyclone? I don't know what it said. Something weird. Ha! Nice! And what are you firing? Fire and ice. Oh yeah, right, because Tidus just bought a little damage. I'm surprised that didn't actually overkill him. Oh well. Dun, 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 dun. Oh God, this is huge. Oh boy. This is gonna be rough. Ooh, let's just have steel. Honestly.
Leave it to me.
Steel. All it's gonna do is take two of us. Nice. Kamari and Riku be in the Dream Squad right now. Kamari's always on the Dream Squad. I love it. The Dream Team. Like, he is always on it. Kamari is a tank. What's over here? There's a safe sphere way down there. I pointed. You couldn't see it, but I pointed. Trust me. Where do you think that? Oh, maybe not. More Machina? Yes, it is. Oh, they're ambushing us. That's lame. Ow. Ow. Oh, I think when you change overdrive modes, it might, reset your overdrive bar, which is lame. But I can see why they would do that. Holy crap, this place goes back there. Okay, the good news is there's not anything over there. Oh, no! Legendary sound. What do I get from him? Shadow Gem. Okay. Water or. I see. Nah, I bought 1,000. I mean, something. How's it? Pizarro. Nice! Okay, I'm gonna switch out for Tidus. Gotta get Lulu going. Well, let's actually... we can slow him down first. Right! Cannot. Actually, we'll have... a little work in here first. I can't see if he got dark on him or not, because this angle is dumb. I kinda hope he did, but I don't think he did. Nope, he did not. Now, based on Lulu. Kiwaka, give me a good old dark attack. Is he still not dark yet? Wow, I'm getting crap luck this time, I guess. Well, I'm out. Come on, give me a dark. Really? That was a good old spark, wasn't it? Really? Oh my god, I'm so bad. I missed it. Oh, not Tidus. That's lame. Ice. Or water, that works too. Okay. Waka. Dark attack. Really? Come on! I know it has a somewhat lower chance, but seriously? Oh, there you go. He finally has it. God, okay. Actually, I want, I think, ice or water. Nice! Ice ball, coming through. Bada bing, bada boom. 1800. Just about, not bad. Thank you! Watura! Second. He's gonna pull out Kamari, I guess. Still has darkness on him, so that's good. I wish I could switch her over to Warrior, because she does so much damage. Come on. Let's use haste on Kamari. Oh, Tidus doesn't have another. I'm using up so much magic right now. And good try. Oh! It's always Tidus. Every time it's been him. Okay, less than 10,000 health. Always ready and quick. That's not good. Wait, someone Titus gets some put back in soon. No one has an overdrive ready. Oh boy. Kamari does, but it's not looking good. Oh boy, here's the moment of truth. Will it kill us? Oh. Oh, okay, that's not bad. Sweet, yeah. That wasn't that bad, honestly. I really thought I was gonna, like, kill both of them and, like, or, like, leave Kamari with, like, 100 health. No, that was alright. And we'll finish him off. Goodbye. Overkill even. Nice! Okay, I need to look at... No one's gonna have healing. I have high potions ready. That'll be enough. We're good. Let's keep going, man. This entire episode is gonna be like this screen alone. Okay. I really want to get as many kills as possible because I want to make sure I'm high level. Probably it's not going to be an overkill. I have a strange feeling it's not. Yes it is! Very good! 3 overkills. Dream team coming through. We got almost as much AP from that fight as we do from the sandworm fight. I think walking also helps with enemy encounters, but it's so slow. Okay, what do we have now? 2 Machina. Okay, I'll just pull out Riku. Have her take care of one. That way we're still getting some XP. Yeah, apparently I'm always just gonna have Kamari getting like all the XP in the world. So Kamari is gonna become my tank. Which is good, because I know there's gonna be a point where I really will need to have a good Kamari. Riku, please! Still going. There you go. Oh boy. A little bit of a rough time there, Riku. Something's written here now, bad. Beware. I think something fiend. No idea. Oh, shoot. Oh, that's lame. Be nice. Ow! Why Lulu? God, man. He is far from alive. You're dead. And you're dead. God, Lulu got destroyed. Okay. You know, just in case, I'm gonna do a save to save, because you never know what might be coming up, and I don't want to lose all this progress. I've gotten quite a few levels. Oh, there's a new enemy. Oh!
How can a bird grow so big?
Okay, you know what? We're gonna get... I wanna get a Dark Buster in here. I wanna be sure that he's gonna have darkness. Really? Come on, man. X potion. Nice. Okay, I'm just gonna get Tidus in here, actually.
Diss me?
No. I didn't. I wanna get Walk up here to make sure he can get some Dark Attack in. Probably also could be a very important asset to try and get this guy down. Ether? Okay. He just pushed Tidus out of the way. He did not care if he was there. See, I could have used haste on Tidus first, but I didn't want to risk him dying, losing it, like, immediately. Okay, apparently Dark does not affect this guy hardly at all. Could have seen turn on. Nice, 1400. Come on, eventually. There you go. Ah, nice. He can use Lance. Might as well get Orin in here somehow.
This ends now.
And we'll still have a little bit of damage. Oh, he's charging. You're charging up there, are ya? Let's try attacking normal. I can probably just attack normal, honestly. I want to get Riku. I can just use a normal grenade, really. I have a ton of them now. Ha! That did jack squat. Oh, okay. This is also part of why I wanted Riku in there, because she had a lot of health, but frankly, I didn't really need her that badly. We're just gonna keep wailing on this guy, I mean, honestly. Nice. Okay, he's in the 5,000 range. And he's on the ground, that's good. Oh no. Okay, I thought it was gonna be Kamari. I was like, shoot! But nope, we're good. Come on, I'll kill. Darn it. Oh, I forgot about Lulu. Give me one sec. I should be good otherwise. Not having Yuna is taking its toll on my inventory. What's this? I'm gonna look it up real quick. Okay. So we're gonna do. Chastity Ichros, apparently, is what that thing says. That makes no sense. What is this place called again? So that's what I thought. Snoopy. Yeah, it's Alped Sign. Non-stone. Let's see. Oh. Yeah. Oh, okay. That doesn't have anything to do just yet. That's way further into the game. It's apparently that and something from Killica. You could put the two like texts together to make one thing. Well, if everyone at least give it a try. Okay, yeah, we'll just have one. Which Jiggy? Tidus. Okay, well, first we can actually steal from that chest. Always helpful. They could wake up Waka, that'd be great. Ah, whatever. Okay, I didn't mean Riku. Actually, Riku can use this. Use. Grenade.
Let's see what this does.
Ha! Darn it. Although, I know that, Kamari can take out the second guy. Lancet! To death! Really? Oh, maybe it's just based on, like, a... No. I don't know. We'll take care of it now. Yeah, I guess when the time comes to think about that little Albed sign I saw, I'll get you guys on it. For the time being, however, this is looking like a longer episode because, I have no idea where the next save point's gonna be. See what? Okay, well, we have the preemptive strike. I gotta do it on this one, at least. I was gonna start skipping some fights, but I mean, come on. It was such an easy fight to win, I might as well go. Shoot, I think that's Tidus that has 4 levels ready. Okay. If it's the same fight, we'll just do it again. Okay. If this episode gets too long, I'm just gonna split it in two. Nice! Mercury Crest. Oh, shoot. Okay. That's a really important item to have later on. What is this? Two Machina. Preemptive Strike. We can take care of this. I'll have him steal from the other one. Nope. Okay. Nice. I tried to switch to the right one, and I still ended up switching to the wrong one. Eh, finish him off. All 3 of them have an overdrive ready.
Yeah!
Yeah! Hey, that's an enemy there. Oh! Okay, there you go. This is weird. Ooh! Yeah, it just absorbs water. Oh. Okay, well, Waka has a water bottle, so then... Water bottle? Water ball. Ice? Oh, ice. Okay, I got 2 of them on fire at least. That's alright, yeah. I have fire breath, yeah. Nice. Seed burst. Oh, please don't be much. Ah, that's not really that bad. Oh no. Oh, Tidus. Oh no, 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 no. Do I have anything to fix that? Kyrostas abnormality? Sure, I gotta get rid of that confusion. I don't have frickin' Yuna to take care of it for me. Power Break. Immune. Nice. Perfect. 1600, not bad. Almost 17, really. Ah, it's that confusion. We just need to get damage dealt and try to kill this guy before Kamari kills us all. Yeah, focus on Kamari. Good. Oh, he actually knocked the confusion away. Let's get someone not at all useful out there. Or, I don't mean not at all useful, I mean something that's not going to be a threat to us. Because if she gets confusion, it's not going to matter. Actually, you know what? Let's get Tejas out there. Why not? Who's it going to be? Orin? That's Orin. Nope. Haha! Haha! Good job, Orin, with your low accuracy. Yeah, we're probably going to be making this. Oh! Shoot! Probably making this into two parts. I see something up there. Is that an enemy? Should I be healing? I might want to be healing up first. Quick. I don't really feel like dealing with this one. I'll just get Case Breath out of here. Got it! Well. Guess we're taking care of this one then. Oops. Oh, he has darkness, that's lame. Oh, he does too. Oh, shoot. No, no, actually, I guess the unlock can take care of one too. Ha! Oh my god! Rip. Oh, Tejas isn't getting XP for this one. Okay. Yeah, okay, we had to fight him no matter what. He's not even really that hard of a fight, though. Yeah, we just hit on Lulu so she can get an attack in real quick. I'm gonna use Lancet on this guy. Sandragora. Nice. Oh, it's hitting Lulu. Oh, she... Yes! Go, Lulu. We'll get everyone in there real quick. Ah. Faka. I really want it. Oh, he's gonna... Yeah. Oops. Oh, now you... Oh, actually, no, he hit earlier. Right. Let's see. I need Riku in here. What is it gonna use that has fire? Water? Really? Eh, I guess we'll just do that. Get rid of a little damage. Get rid of a little damage. Get rid of a little health, I guess. Deal some damage. Get back on Tejas, I guess. Ha! Fire. He's always just gonna keep attacking himself because he's dumb. Nice! Item. That.
Over here.
Okie doke. We're through the desert. Oh God! Okay. Well, I guess we call these guys home invaders.
What? Yuna's down there.
Of all the places. Let's go.
Let's go. Yeah, let's freaking go already. Come on, man. Oh, that's like actual blood.
Where's Yuna?
Oh, he's dead.
Kaku! Who's attacking us? Protect Brekwi!
Ah! Of course.
Kaku?
Who else?
Kaku!
Kek.
A war between Yevon and the Albed?
Dreykek Fanuk! Why do Kuvundro summon us?
He ran.
Yeah, he's not coming back from that. He's gone.
You Riku's friends? Well, just don't stand there. Come on. Let's go kick those Quado out of our hole.
Yeah. Let's go. That's Cid?
My dad.
Let's go.
Oh. I guess you have to have
you
a Cid in every game.
Not only Yuna, right?
Right.
Yeah. This is dumb. They shouldn't be attacking. And there's our safe sphere. So, I think we'll be ending this off here. So, next time on Final Fantasy X, we will be continuing our attempt to save Yuna and hopefully, you know, kind of repel the Albed, not the Albed, the Guado from the Albed home. So, if you guys are looking forward to that, maybe consider maybe subscribing on here, or even leave a comment or a like, as always. And, I guess also, as always, my name is OneGahoOne, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Thanks for watching.